Hi, good afternoon, all of you. I'm Sankar Dilshan Fernando from Management and Science Institute of Sri Lanka. So first of all, thank you, SLMA, for giving this opportunity to present this poster presentation. So today I'm going to present our descriptive study conducted on knowledge and the practices regarding influenza as a line surveyor. So as we know, influenza caused by influenza virus, and it is responsible for seasonal flu epidemic each year throughout the world, including Sri Lanka. So in the research, we assess the knowledge and the practices regarding influenza and the associated factors with knowledge and the practices of the disease. And finally, we assess the correlation between the knowledge and the practices regarding influenza. So in our study population was about 18 years that who can enter to the our close enter type questionnaire as a Google Forms link through online platform. So if we achieve 325 sample size, and knowledge was assessed using 20 yes, no, don't know like statement, and practices were assessed using 5-point Likert scale consistent of with 10 statement. As a result, but in the research among 325, majority were female. As a percentage, it was 57.8%, and mean age is 29. So among the study population, 84% had good knowledge regarding influenza. In the practices related questionnaire, 60.6% have achieved under good practice, and 39.4 had moderate practices regarding the disease. So none of the participants were classified under poor practices according to our results. If we move to the significant association part, in our study, female and the unmarried population were significantly associated with good knowledge regarding influenza, and also who had more than 30,000 Sri Lankan rupee monthly income, and also having a vocational training or a degree were significantly associated with high knowledge regarding the influenza too. So if we move to the practices regarding the influenza, having a vocational training or a degree and engaging with the managerial, professional, or technical workers was significantly associated with good practices regarding influenza. And also, we identified low positive correlation between knowledge and the practices. So in the conclusion part and the compare with our result part, according to our results, knowledge regarding influenza is satisfactory in the Sri Lankan community, but the practices regarding influenza prevention need to be improved, because it is not only helpful for influenza, because it is important for COVID-19 and all the other respiratory illnesses also. In the our result become with the comparison, who had less education and the agricultural farmers and trade workers and the fishermen like that trade workers had less preventive practices measurement comparing with managerial occupation and higher education population. So we have to strengthen and improve our respiratory illnesses preventive practices by health education and health promotion like activities. Thank you very much.